establishment in both of your careers. You know, Ryan, to be able to sit here, we talked about with Bobby, your friend and the legend in our sport, but also to be able to reflect on where you've come from.
No way to quantify how much that went into a Richie Evans modified or a Ryan Midget or a Harry Gant stock car. Some of the other one-offs in here, a Danny Sullivan stock car. Like, when's the last time you saw that? You're not going to. Very unique things. My first.
Looked up to a few of them as well, as we shared with you. Two heroes part of it. Well, and I encourage anyone at home, whether you're overseas or nearby here in Mooresville, North Carolina, come out and visit this place, because the board of directors does a lot to keep this place going, and it's truly very special.
Sure.
Well, Bobby, I cannot thank you enough for being here today and sitting down with Ryan and I and telling some stories. This really means a lot.
Thank you. talking here. When you guys go, that's great.
And just a year ago, not even a year ago, when we were here in August, he also got a win. A lot of fans out here pulling for Justin Allgaier.
He had just finished second at Darlington, and I tell you, there had to be five or six drivers come up to me and said, he represents us. He is us. Some of these drivers have beat Josh Berry on the short track. The reality is, most of them have lost to him more than they beat him, but he is doing that. He is carrying the banner.
Yeah. that didn't happen until after all those multitudes of Nashi flags that had to have.